Right now in Crime Watch 8, police in Fayette County have arrested two people in connection with a murder yesterday. Police say the body of 37-year-old Michael Hamilton was found just after midnight yesterday in the Elephant Hill Trailer Park. Investigators arrested 18-year-old Mark Bennett for murder and 44-year-old Rodney Bennett for obstruction of justice. Police have not said what led up to those killings. Well, a man is now convicted.